Hi all, Terhi here again. Super excited about chasing adventures collection from Pebbles, and as I did one layout last time with the same line, I'm going to do it again. Of course, a different layout, and I promise you this is super quick process video. And here's how it goes. What I did was I started cutting some triangles using the 6x8 paper pad, which includes all those lovely patterns from this collection. I'm using this punch, which is super old, but I think punches are always good. I'm going to skip some of the darkest and brightest colors, because I want to have kind of light layout, because as you can see, the photograph I'm going to use is quite light. It's from our family trip, and I'm on the beach, which is super lovely, and the design that I'm going to do is something like this. Nothing much but triangles. I skipped one of the rows, and here in the result I have two rows of triangles and lots of ephemera. Some fussy cut flowers and then some travel theme bracelets I cut out from patterned paper, and then some ephemera pieces. I got some golden plane and some other elements which I don't know now in English, but anyway, I will check out and learn. But the fun thing I'm going to use for this layout is these lovely crayons from Creative Devotion from American Crafts, and I wasn't sure how to use them first, but you can use them wet or dry, and to this layout I'm going to use them dry. As you can see, just adding some color here and there, and it makes a perfect background, because I don't want to use the whole background like super colorful, especially to layout like this, which is super light. So that's why I chose some of the most beautiful crayons, the colors, and just adding color here and there. And if you take a close look to the photographs I'm adding in the end of this video, you can see how beautifully those colors are shining from between the elements on the page. I did some layering with the stickers, and I'm going to add a couple more, some flower there and something else here, just like I usually do. Especially these clear stickers are super fun, because it's like you could add them like they're supposed to be on the base. What's the point? Background, sorry. Anyway, that's the most simple layout ever. But the last thing I'm going to do before I will let you go is that for the title, I decided that black would be a bit too dark for my taste to this layout, so I took the most lovely paste from Vicky Putin and add that on top of the title. How simple. And it makes the layout more handmade look and more me. So here's the most useful tip of the day. And as you can see, it's quite good, right? Thanks for watching, and we will see you again soon. Bye!